Amanda.
What?
It's me. Let me in. Chamberlain, huh? Well?
It went just fine. It was textbook, you know. He just talked about his travels and his work.
Anything unusual happen?
No, nothing worth mentioning.
Well, you can quit tailing him now. Have nothing more to do with him.
Now, wait a minute. I'm doing a good job.
Yes, you are doing just fine. But here, I want to show you something. See this guy standing in back of him?
Uh-huh.
He's a terrorist by the name of Franco Necci. Now, you factor that in, and this is a totally different situation.
But, Lee, look, Alan's just sitting there.
Yes, even so, this could be a meeting. Now, look, we know that Chamberlain is in D.C. to check out valuable documents. This terrorist group, Red February, might be after one. So we will take over from here.
That's what always happens. I start, and you just take over.
Amanda, I am talking about terrorists here. I can't have you take that risk. Besides, what can you do?
I can talk to him.
Talk?
I'm the only one who has access to him. I'm supposed to meet him in the morning for breakfast. There'll be a lot of people. You could be there. You and Francine could be there at another table. He'd never know the difference. No. That's textbook. Textbook Manual 2, Chapter 9.
More to go on with this. I'd say absolutely not.
But... Lee, if we get anything more to go on, I'll get right in the station wagon and drive away.
You'll be damn sure you see us before you walk in that place.
I will.
It's a deal.
It's a deal.
Okay. Yeah, well, I guess that's it, huh? Till breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
You be careful now.
Oh, yeah. Be careful going down the trellis.
Oh. Down the trellis. I better go.
Yeah, you better go. Please don't get up until I turn the light off.
Remember,
look out, look out, look out, look out! Oh my gosh, you